The Kalmar Nyckel yesterday sailed up the Christina River to Drevo Plaza, its masts fully rigged. The state's seagoing goodwill ambassador completed a journey from New Hampshire to Virginia that included a stop in August in Lewis. Captain Lauren Morgans, who's just completed her third year at the helm, says sailing the replica of a Swedish pinnace is challenging due to its 17th century design.
Which is more unusual than the sort of standard tall ship, which is more of a late 19th, maybe early 20th century design. And so sailing her is kind of like a research project all the time.
Kalmar Nyckel Foundation Executive Director Michelle Ferranto says another part of the ship's mission is educating students about the area's colonial and maritime history.
And we do that with the ship as the backdrop.
Attendees at yesterday's welcome home party paid $20 each, with the proceeds going toward the foundation's educational programs. Frank Gerace, 1150 AM, WDEL.